I emigrated here when I was 9 years old. My family had to flee Iran.
The revolution.
And we were the revolution. And we were very, very lucky to come to America and have the opportunities presented to us. And that's what makes, that's one of the things that makes America great. You know, the power of immigration, the power of the American dream. If you think about the American dream, it is the best brand out there. It's stronger than Apple and Microsoft and Google combined times 10x. The American dream is you come here, you believe in democracy, you believe in the Constitution, you work hard, you can make it. And that's what makes this country great. And I think that the president should be for that, not against it.